Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com with Gilman Sr., Connor Doyle. One of the greatest comebacks in the history of this great league that is the MIAA, MSA. 50, 60 years. I don't think there was a game like this. The Gilman Greyhounds were down 6-3 with 62 seconds left. They scored the final three goals of regulation to send it to overtime, and Ryan Tucker wins it in overtime, 3:08 left. And Connor Doyle was part of it. He started it off with a great individual effort to make it 6-4. Connor, has this hit you yet?
It has. You know, I think about it a little bit tonight. But, we got a game on Friday, so you know, it's a championship. So get over this one real quickly because we got a game to win on Friday.
Man, just talk about this. What changed? You're down three goals. I mean, 62 seconds left.
Yeah.
I
don't know. It's just, you know, me and Tuck have been playing together since, you know, we were little kids. Been best friends for, you know, years. So we just kind of, 63 and just pulled him aside and said, you know, just go after it. You know, we got nothing to lose. Got a minute left down three. Just see what happens.
It's Connor. Connor Doyle, legend.
I haven't seen you. I haven't seen you. You look good. Yeah. Good to see you, man.
Thanks,
especially in the game.
Yeah.
Just, you know, talk about beating a team for the third time. A team that you beat by one goal twice.
Exactly.
And the flow of the game. Yeah. I mean, was it going the way they wanted it? Do you feel like they
I definitely think so. I got to give a lot of credit to those coaches. You know, one of the best in the league. Especially, you know, the defensive scheme they put together really, held us, you know, three goals for pretty much the whole game. So, you know, I thought that was, I got to give them credit. But,
you guys came back. Down 1-0, you score with 25 seconds left in the first quarter. Down 2-1, you score with 3 seconds left in the second quarter. Down 3-2, you score with 54 seconds left. You just kept coming back. What were you guys saying mentally? What does that say about your team?
Just call back today. I got to give a lot of credit to our defense too. Because they're on a run.
Thoughts on playing Calvert Hall?
You know, they're a great team. Another, you know, astounding coaching staff. So they also have a lot of kids who can play, you know, move it between the lines. So, you know, we'll get ready for them over the next 2 days, and we'll see them.
Congratulations, man. Good job.
Thanks, Connor.
Good job, man.